Quart's exclusive.
So we have an unboxing that I want to share with you all. It is from Rovsun, and they were so kind enough to send me this here product that I want to share with you all that I thought you might be interested in. It isn't your typical clothing haul or shoe haul, but it is more of a kitchen appliance. So I'm gonna unbox it and open it for you guys. I'm gonna use this knife. Okay, so it came in a box like so. Let me bring y'all down so that you can see what I'm doing. Okay, so it came in a white box like so, and we are going to open it up. Okay, so this is Rovsun, and this is the actual mixer. This is a mixer. It's by Rovsun, and it has the dials on it. Now it comes with your manual. This is like a stand mixer, and it has a little bowl in here. So I'm gonna read the instructions really quick so that I can figure out, you know, what everything does. But it's a nice mixer. I'm gonna push that up because that's what common sense told me to do, is push this button so that it could go up, and we're gonna see what comes with it. Okay, so we have this really nice stainless steel mixing bowl. Deep enough, and it gives you that handle, which is cool. Now I don't own any mixers or anything. I leave that for like my mom or somebody that really knows how to bake, but we do have the hand mixer. But this is a good product to have for someone who doesn't own one or is you know, thinking about getting something like this. And this is really nice. I like that. I'm gonna sanitize. I'm gonna wash down everything and sanitize it. So, okay. So this one is called the dough hook. The second one is the whisk, and the last one is a beater. It's like that. And then you can actually cover it up like so, so that it won't splatter. And if you want to pour it, you can just pour it out like that. So this is a great tool to have. I am going to bake some cupcakes. That's what I'm gonna do. But I'm gonna wash everything down. I'm gonna come back to you shortly. Let me wash everything down, and then we can, you know, play in the kitchen. Okay? All right, I'll be right back. Okay, I just wanted to share with you all this Rovsun. This is the actual mixer, and it comes with the dials, and it goes from 0 through 4. This is the release button to, you know, let it up, and this is the base, you know, make sure it's locked in place. I'm gonna add, now this is the top. I just washed that, and I also washed this, and you turn it to lock it, and it's not gonna move. You can see where it says lock right there. And We have our different tools that I also wash. We are gonna use this one, which is the beater, and we're gonna add it onto here. I'm doing it with one hand. Okay, and you lock it in place like so. Okay, so I'm gonna put it on the tripod so that I can finish up. Okay, so I've locked it in place. I'm just gonna wipe it out real quick, get all the excess water out. But this is a really nice blender. We're gonna see how it performs. So I'm gonna be making a super moist triple chocolate fudge. I'm gonna make cupcakes instead. I was gonna make a cake, but maybe I should make a cake. I don't know, we'll see. But right now I'm gonna put this in there. So it just wants me to heat the oven. All right, so I'm not gonna go through the steps on how to prepare. Or maybe I should, cause it'd be interesting. Okay, so we are gonna bake. I wanna say, I might just bake a cake or I might do cupcakes, I'm not sure. But what we're gonna need, we'll need 1/4 cup of water, 1/2 cup of oil, and 3 eggs. So I'm gonna open this up. Let me make sure we got some eggs, child. Yes, we have plenty of eggs. So I'm going to open this. I hope you guys can see what I'm doing. Quart in here. And it has feet on the bottom that makes it stay in place, those little suction, which is cool too. Okay, so the first thing that we are gonna use, so it says heat the oven to 350, that's what we're gonna do. You probably can't see me, but I'm baking it on, let's see, 350. So I started the oven, and then the next thing it wants me to do is grease the bottom of my pan. I don't know if I wanna use make cupcakes. Should I make cupcakes? What y'all think? Or should I just use a pan and make a cake? Okay, so I think I might just make a cake. It'll be quicker, easier, and I don't have to deal with all that, you know, extra stuff. I was gonna make the cupcakes. Okay, so we're gonna put the cake mix in a bowl. We're gonna add water and oil. So let me get the water. So we're gonna put 1 1/4 cup. Need 1/2 cup of vegetable oil. We just made it. The next thing we did, we put the 3 eggs in there, and what else we're gonna do? And we're gonna beat it vigorously for 2 minutes. Okay, before I start, I need to lift this up. I need to lift this up because this actually fits onto here like so. Amir! This actually fits onto here like so. I'm thinking it fits on top of here, but it doesn't. It fits like that. And then we're gonna add this. Okay, our oven is ready. So now I'm gonna push the button to release it.
push it down. Okay.
We in there. Okay, so the first lever is 1 through 4. You can use that depending on what you're preparing. Some people make bread rolls. 5 and 6 is like if you're making chocolate. 1 through 4 again is for like pizza dough. Basic bread, 1 through 4. So it all depends on what you want to do. So we are going to test this bad boy. Let me see. I want to bring y'all close so that you guys can see how it actually looks inside. So hopefully you are close. And it's mixing. And you probably can see it. I hope you guys can see it. Let me take y'all off. Actually, speed 3. So I think it did its job. I'm gonna release it so that it can come up. And I'm gonna take this off of here. If you have like something really thick, you can probably like use a spatula to get it off, but I don't need all that. So I'm gonna put it in the sink. And I'm gonna twist it to unlock it, and that's how it looks inside. Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is I decided to just use this and pour it in. Alright, so we're gonna do this for 15 minutes and I will be back to show you how everything looked. While the cupcakes are baking, y'all, there's not much to clean up. You see how easy this is? You won't have nothing splattered everywhere. This is a really nice mixer. I do like this. And we'll be back. Yes, this is a really nice mixer. I like this, you guys. Until I really get into the big leagues, I will be using this by Rovsun. And I can't wait to taste the muffins and see how it tastes. All right, so I'll be back. Rich and creamy from Betty Crocker. All right, my beauty soul, this is the cupcakes, and they're still warm. I like when it cools off, but I'll try one. I'm gonna try this one. It's moist. It's done too. I like chocolate. I like a slice, but I don't like a lot of chocolate. But yeah, you guys, this right here is a good one. So you need to check them out. I'm gonna list everything down in the description section of the video, and I'm going to, if they have a coupon code, I'm And if they do have a coupon code, I will share that with you all. Again, I wanted to thank Rovsun for sending me this here mixer. It's very simplistic, easy to use. It doesn't take a rocket science to figure it out. Really easy, and I like that about it. Yeah, and I like the fact that it came with three of these here. You have the beater, you have the dough, and you have the whisk. So, yeah. Yeah, you guys, so I'm gonna put this stuff away, and I thank you all for watching. So this will probably conclude my vlog for today. I'll see you guys in the next one, and thank you all for watching. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to your girl's channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, have a blessed one. Bye.